Good morning, children, and welcome back again. Now, today we'll start lesson number 3. So, lesson number 3 is noun genders. So, children, we will read in this lesson about genders. How many types of genders are there? Masculine gender, feminine gender, neuter gender, and common gender. So, there are how many types? 4 types of genders are there. The genders of the nouns are divided into 4 categories. So, first one is masculine, third is feminine gender, third is neuter gender, and fourth is common gender. So, masculine gender. A noun that refers to a male is called a masculine gender. Example is man, boy, king, lion, etc. The things which are male, so they are known as masculine, they come under masculine gender. Now, second one is feminine gender. In feminine gender, a noun that refers to a female is called feminine gender. So, things which are female, they come under feminine gender. Now, neuter gender. A noun that refers to a lifeless things that is neither a male nor female is called neuter gender. Example are table, bow, chair, pen, pencil, any lifeless thing that is known as neuter gender. Now, common gender. We can call something common, which are common, and they come under common gender. A noun that refers to both male and female is called common gender. Example, child. So, child can either be a boy or a girl. So, both comes under child. So, this is common gender. Students, parents, mother and father both are parents. Students, girls and boys both are students. So, these are all genders. So, masculine gender. First one is masculine gender. Second one is feminine gender. Third one is neuter gender and common gender. In neuter gender, lifeless things are there. In common gender, either it is boy or girl, both come under common gender. Feminine gender, only females are there. In masculine gender, only males are there. So, now here our chapter is over. Now we'll come to exercises. First exercises, we have to change the gender. So, you can change the gender. Mother, father, daughter, son, like this. And in second exercise, rewrite the following sentence after changing the gender of the underlined words. The first one has done for you. So, the words which are underlined, like mother is underlined here. So, mother will change into father. Woman will change into man. He will become she. Father, mother, horse will become mare. So, this is, we have changed here these genders into opposite genders. Now, we'll come to third exercise. In third exercise, so what is third exercise? Write the masculine gender. So here, feminine gender are given. We have to change them into masculine gender. So aunt is uncle, hostess, hostel, and niece, nephew, queen, king. In fourth question, the feminine genders are, write the feminine genders of the following noun. Now here, masculine genders are given. You have to change into feminine gender. Lion, lioness, poet, poetess, god, goddess, hero, heroine, and serpent, maid, like this. Now, fifth question. Rewrite the following sentences after changing the gender. Also use noun and pronouns according to the gender. So, a father look after the son. So, father will change into mother. A mother looks after, son will change into daughter. He went to the station. He will become she went to the station. The bridegroom gave his wife a lovely rose. So, bridegroom will become bride. His will become her. Wife will become husband here. So, they will be changed. Her niece and sister went to see a film. Her will become his niece will become nephew, sister, brother, went to see a film. Every girl, every boy wanted to dance with the princess. And here we have to write some masculine genders, feminine genders, common genders and neuter gender. So, here our lesson number 3 is also over. Please complete this chapter, these chapters in your books and as well as in your notes copies. Thank you and bye.